as promised, it's recorded here at the Sony booth. We have pushed our way all the way up, and we are talking to Mr. Gene Smith, the senior producer at Sony Media Entertainment. What are we looking at?
Okay, so this is the front end of LittleBigPlanet. This is your pod, and we can see Sackboy here. He's looking at the LittleBigPlanet, and he's looking at the moon circulating. Well, as you see, he's navigating. So, what the first thing I think is I'll show you LittleBigPlanet. And these are the levels. Go down onto the planet surface, you play all of the levels which come with the game, not created by users, created by Vita Molecule, the developer. So we've got all of these levels, we can go in there, we can play them on our own, but actually one of the big parts of LittleBigPlanet, we have three sections, we have play, we have create, we have share. The play is all on LittleBigPlanet, you go down here and just play, like all great games, platform games. But what also we have is we have create. Now you'll see that I've got a moon circulating and the moon is empty. This is my moon, okay? And it's unique to me. So I'm going to zoom into my moon and these are where I make my levels, which then I can publish onto LittleBigPlanet for us to play. This is something we're going to show quite a bit of tomorrow, the crazy side, but I'll give you a little sneak peek. First thing I'll do is come down into a completely blank level. Okay, so this is it. This is my moon, it's empty. This is going to end up being a masterpiece, but at the moment it's empty. So the first thing I'll do is I'm going to customise my character. So I'll just zoom in so you can see him. Okay. Actually, before I customise him, what I want to show you, which I think is really cool, is the emotion. You can see that as we move the pad, Sackboy's head, stand up please. Sackboy's head moves around and he looks around. But also we can emote, so he can smile. So, you see Sackboy smiling, and if I push up, all I'm doing is pushing the D-pad. And I push up again, and he's really happy. And then if I use his arms, you can see he's doing a peace sign because he's just really happy. However, it might be that you're feeling sad. And you might be feeling really sad. And then you'll see that his hands operate differently. Or I could be angry. And if I'm angry, I'm making fists. Or I could be really nervous. I'm blubbering, and my hands are shaking, and I'm really scared. Okay, so the next thing what I'm going to do is I'm going to customize my character. First thing we can change is the base color. So I'm going to make myself green, then I'm going to put on maybe a tail, and I'll put on a hat. Show you the way the creation tools work. We want the creation tools to be layered. They've got to be really, really simple, but also they've got to be layered so people can make really, really cool objects themselves. But it's all based on really simple mechanics. So I'm going to open up what we saw before for the character customization, but instead of going into character, I'm going to go into the objects. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to build it. I'm going to build an object, and hopefully you'll see what it is as I build it. I'll select water as my base material. Square. Okay, I can then make this as big or as small as I want. I can rotate this. So as you can see, I'm starting to make a tree, and no tree would be complete without a tree. So what I've done is I've created a trick, okay, and this is the coolest trick in the world. Okay, now I may have spent, hopefully anyway, a lot longer on this trick than what I've spent on it, and I've created a really cool trick. Now one of the things which is really great about LittleBigPlanet is that when I build a level, I can give away a prize to my level. Okay, so what I'm going to do on my level is I'm going to give away this tree as my prize. So you come into my level and you win this tree. You can then use this tree in your own level. But you can't give the tree to anyone else. I own the tree. Okay? So then somebody comes along and they play your level and they see this tree in your level and they go, wow, that is a cool tree. Where did you get it? So then you say, oh, you've got to go to Pete's level. You've got to complete Pete's level and you can win it. So then all of a sudden the popularity of my level is increasing because I'm giving away this really cool tree. And then when you do your searches online, you search the most popular level, you'll then see that I've got the most popular level. And people are coming in. Now, if you've spent a long time on this trip, you're going to make your level really challenging because you don't want to, you want to make it exclusive. So you make it really, really hard, and then you've got these really cool items. And that completes the game of creating and sharing, where people actually, the community then starts to provide content for itself through the cool items that it provides. But we'll also provide a lot of pre-made objects as well. But these, I think, are really going to be what gamers can get really excited about. The creations becoming famous with LittleBigPlanet, and people are like, oh, I somewhat that hat that you created. So the final thing that I'll do with this is I'm just going to show you one final feature. Now, Kyle can come in and join me. I'm going to put in a cardboard. Okay, and I'll plug one on there. So here's Kyle. And I'll plug. And it's crashed. No, it's not.
You didn't hear that.
Sorry.
Didn't say anything.
Okay, so Kyle will now. These are pivot points. Pivot points can work various different ways. You can change the speed, you can change the way you do. But we now both have our camera. Okay, so we've got our trick. And this then is going to be great for people designing their own levels because, you know, you put in a pivot point and all of a sudden you can create puzzles as well as things which just look nice like this. And also, just to finish off my level, or to finish off my trick, I'm going to a nice picture of Sackboy as a sticker, and there's my completed tree. So that's showing the creation aspects of the game. Tomorrow we'll also be showing the play side of the game as well, which we've received such good feedback from. It's great fun for players diving into the game, throwing stuff around, slapping each other. And you know, the response so far has been absolutely phenomenal. And so far this show has seemed to be a dead reaction.
Yes, there's actually a mob here, so we're going to back away and let people go. But we will be back tomorrow to check out your whole demo. Thanks very much, sir.
No problem at all, anytime.
Talk to you tomorrow. All right, so that's